gotta get it together. I'm still in violin, just on freaking hair's breadth.
Ben was just informed that in the final match, the players won't be allowed to rotate the pieces. This is considered a very unusual style of play. Ben wins with a score of 2,586 points.
This is what 15 years of playing one game and one game only will get you. In a tournament somewhere, in a documentary thereafter. It's all about Tetris. Goes a lot faster than that if you're really good.